power tool safety and maintenance.
Using power tools can greatly increase the efficiency and speed of woodworking projects, but it is important to use them safely and properly to avoid injury.
To ensure power tool safety, it is important to read and follow the manufacturer's instructions and guidelines for each tool. Use appropriate personal protective equipment such as safety glasses, ear protection, and dust masks.
Keep the work area clean and free of clutter.
Use the right tool for the job and use it correctly. Always unplug the tool or disconnect power when changing blades, bits, or making adjustments.
Do not use power tools in damp or wet conditions. Always secure the workpiece with clamps or a vise before cutting or shaping.
Proper maintenance of power tools is important to ensure they are working correctly and safely. This includes keeping the tools clean and free of sawdust and debris.
Lubricating moving parts as per the manufacturer's instructions.
Replacing worn or damaged parts such as blades, bits, and guards.
Storing the tools in a dry and cool place to protect them from rust and corrosion.
Having power tools serviced and repaired by a professional if they are not working correctly.
In summary, power tools can greatly increase the efficiency and speed of woodworking projects, but it is important to use them safely and properly to avoid injury.
To ensure safety, it is important to read and follow the manufacturer's instructions and guidelines, use appropriate personal protective equipment.
Keep the work area clean, use the right tool for the job, always unplug the tool or disconnect power.
When changing blades, bits, or making adjustments, and always secure the workpiece with clamps or a vise before cutting or shaping.
Proper maintenance of power tools is important to ensure they are working correctly and safely. This includes keeping them clean.
Lubricating moving parts, replacing worn or damaged parts, storing the tools in a dry and cool place, and having them serviced and repaired by a professional if needed.